Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of appropriate ages, I'm Bruce, aka Haunted Husband, and welcome to Chester's Revenge. Now, if this is your 100th time or your first time on my channel, hit the subscribe button. You like indie games, you like indie demos, you definitely like indie content, you found your place. Subscribe!
Fire and flame.
I'm doing my spiel, buddy, do you mind? Just give me a second. Subscribing, you'll be notified when my videos go live daily. And you won't regret it because it's the best indie content you're going to find. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now. Oh, I thought he was about to say something else. I was about to get really angry. Above me, you'll find the link to the first time we covered Chester's Revenge. It was the alpha demo sent out by the developer themselves. This is the demo put out on Steam.
I'll set everything ablaze.
Good for you. This is developed by Woohoo Studios and it's put out by our good friends over at Bonus Stage Publishing. Of course, it's a 2D platformer, it's retro in style, it's a side-scroller. And enough talking, let's do some shooting.
Stinging tooth. Stinging tooth.
Revenge is a dish best served with carrots.
Your revenge story ends here.
Now, the first time we played this, the demo, we got to the boss of the demo, but we didn't beat it. Because we get a little flustered, we get a little mind flooded, and we just kind of just call it a day. But we're to put some of those wrongs right and check out some of the new content. There we go. We can dash. We can dash if you want to. Always be firing.
Set everything ablaze.
Gotta remember the dash to that stuff, because I will forget. There we go. Checkpoint. I almost dashed there. I don't know why. Ooh. Don't like to leave anybody behind. We're doing good pretty so far.
Chester, come, fly with me.
All right.
Fire in the sky. Do not disappoint.
Just gotta be mindful where we're jumping. Yeah, we'll wait on that.
Keep climbing, Chester. Almost there.
I had it, and then, like, I doubted myself. There we go. Another perfect section. Keep the gun going. Ooh. Making me think there, damn.
Thank you.
Ah! That kind of scared me. Congratulations, you scared me.
You surprised me, Rodent. I thought you'd be dead by now.
Yeah, I hear that a lot. Oh. I didn't even know there was a duck. Jesus.
Does it sting, rodent?
They do that because at that point they probably figured you've forgotten how to dodge. Which they're not wrong, because I said that I had to think about it for a few seconds. Okay, I took some BS damage there, that's my bad. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Kind of embarrassed that, okay, I'm really embarrassed about that.
You surprised me, Rodent. I thought you'd be dead by now.
We learn. No BS damage there.
Does it sting, rodent?
Another one? Okay.
Fire and flame.
Wait for that. One, two, three. Oh, bullshit. Another plane puller? Nope.
Every pig has its thorn. Let's try more fire!
The enemies themselves are not very dangerous. Ooh.
Shred you to pieces and feast upon your ashes.
All right, let's do this. I don't remember the pattern at all, so this is going to be very interesting.
Come to me.
Keep it going. Okay, I was not expecting that. Bullshit. What the f-
Time to let it rain. The pain!
So those are heat-seeking now. Wow, the first phase is a fucking cakewalk. The second phase is absolutely brutal.
You to pieces and feast upon your ashes. Come to me.
It doesn't help that our weapon does, like, piddly damage. Jumped too early on that. Gotta like not to get punished. There we go.
Dun 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 dun.
One more time. Dodge this crap. Almost just walked right into it. For some reason, my dash button didn't work that first time.
It pours. Sandstorm!
Here comes the freaking. All we gotta do is survive. This, I think we got it. Thank goodness these aren't heat-seeking.
I'll burn you to cinder.
There's just way too many systems to keep up with.
I'll shred you to pieces and feast upon your ashes.
Now I can see why I didn't beat it the first time through. Because holy shit.
Come to me!
Yeah. That's dumb damage early on. One more. There we go. Orbs and lightning. I freaking dodged.
It pours! Sandstorm! I'll roast you like I did the rest of
you. Yeah, freaking gypped on that one. Alright. Just focus up.
I'll burn you to cinder.
Wait a minute. Touching one of those green things is instant death?
I'll shred you to pieces and feast upon your ashes.
Mm-hmm.
Come to me!
Avoiding any early dumb damage. Here come the columns.
I'll roast you like I do the rest of your herd.
Seems a little faster than normal, but one more time. Should be the last one. No, one more? Okay.
Time to let it rain. The pain!
All those dodges probably aren't necessary, but it just helps. Plus my peace of mind. Do you want to fly off?
When it rains. It pours! Sandstorm!
Columns. Two more sets. One more.
Burn you to cinder.
I mean, I'll gladly take that hit in the face every time.
And every manticore sings his sad, sad song.
Oh, man.
Us considered kicked.
Congratulations. No, it says congrats. You wasted the boss. I still think those green kryptonite crystal things being an instant kill are kind of bullshit. Because you have no idea it's going to pop there, so... And the demo just ends? Interesting. That's not how I would have played it, but...
my name.
Flash. Yeah.
A world tra-
Stinging Tooth.
Dracodine.
So that first stage was the one that was covered in the demo, the alpha demo. This is the one for this demo, is...
It is time to dance. Let us see your moves, Chester.
So you can see a lot of your favorites.
I haven't picked up lately. This one's called the Fire Safety Dance.
Just don't want to put up with that. Still alive. Get close as possible without actually touching it. Reached our first checkpoint. I don't think I touched it, but okay. Oh, I'm still touching it. And there's one thing I noticed is...
Tell me now, my warm-blooded friend.
And there's no way to revive your health, or refill your health, that I've seen. Patience. I was about to say that jump looked too, too clean not to have something in the way. It seems to be just a going theme here. You know, I could dash through them. But ride. Risk it. Another checkpoint.
Dance with me. Perhaps a little black mamba.
Jeez, what's that going to be waiting for me out here? So they're going to force me to jump dash. Maybe not. Maybe just a timing issue. I was really expecting there to be one right there. I firmly believe that there's some... No? One here? There's no reason to rush. Rushing leads to mistakes. You don't really have a lot of HP and lives to... commit to making mistakes. It's fine, we'll take our time. Oh jeez, I didn't expect it to be this far. Or this many. Jeez, still going, huh? Well, I'm definitely not breaking any speedrun records, that's for sure. Like how the air tells you to go down that hallway. Like, where else am I gonna go?
When I'm done with you, you'll be history.
We're at the boss already? What was that?
Nobody puts Drago in the corner. Keep dancing!
Oh, gee. Okay,
I'm done with you. You'll be hit.
I mean, we barely even attacked him.
Nobody puts Drago in the corner. This dance is for you. Let's move those feet.
I still haven't got that down yet.
Move those feet.
And without having that down.
This dance is for you.
Cause it's so freaking fast. I didn't even see it. I looked at the bottom, all I saw was they're all gonna fire. We need to do better about avoiding the spin attack. If we can avoid the spin attack in the early part of it, it'll set us up better for the end. That was actually a pretty good attempt. I walked right into it like an idiot. And they do one whole carrot full of damage, so.
Watch these moves. Dodge them if you can. You're on fire.
I was too focused on the bottom. So this is not a good turn. Alright, let's concentrate on this. This is a terrible turn, so. I saw it at the last second. Out of all the places I could have stand, and all the places he could have landed, it had to be that same square. Alright, we need to avoid the flames, avoid the will.
That's harder.
I panicked there. I thought I could double jump over it.
Watch these moves. Dodge them if you can. That's better. That's harder.
Try to give myself as much space as possible. Okay, here we go.
Now it is time for the real party to begin.
I'm an idiot.
The power of dancing is...
Is it the same pattern over and over again? Am I just an idiot? I think it's the same pattern. And next one's to the left. Then back to the right. So he always lands there. Oh shit. I just jumped out of self-preservation. Are we doing this again? I didn't see any trigger. Like, I didn't see any tell that they were popping up that way. Alright, last life, last chance.
Dancing. Watch these moves. Dodge them if you can.
Well, that's a bad start. He hasn't shot a single fireball at me yet. That's kind of weird. I'm dead. Absolutely dead. Back to the middle. Halfway there.
Halfway there,
to the right. To the left. Further left. Back to the right. This is the last one.
Oh my God. That was
Not falling for that again.
You're on fire.
I forgot that he was doing that. Well, we gave it all our own.
Things are about to heat up. That's better. That's hard.
No. We start all the way back at the beginning, don't we? Yeah.
Don't mind the lava. I haven't lit up lately.
So this one we're gonna play a little foolhardy and just rush.
This one's called the fire safety.
Okay, now you're just being stupid. I broke it? I gotta stop. I'm just playing too stupid. Once again, this has been Chester's Revenge. In the description below, you'll find a link to the Steam page where you can pick up the demo for yourself. Try it out. See if you do better against the boss than I did. We were so close. I just had a mental lapse of what was gonna happen, and we could have beat it. But, you know, there's always next time. If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe as always. Doing so helps me with the YouTube algorithm. I'll be back at it again tomorrow with more new games and demos, great content like this for new developers. I'm talking super fast because I'm salty and I'm angry, and I will haunt you next time, mother.